joint replacements wear out 1% per year. So 20 years after we've done them, 20% chance it's worn out, 80% chance it's going just like the day we put it in.